Hey everyone, this is Divya from Tabudingo Foodies. Today I'm going to make some winter special mooli and gobi parathas. These parathas are packed with veggies like cauliflower, radish, lots of spices, and there's some oats as well to bind up the filling. They go well with any curry, chutney, pickle or curd and make for a wholesome and delicious meal for any day. So if you are new to the channel, make sure to like and subscribe and let's get started. So first we'll make the filling for the paratha. So into a food processor or blender, add some cauliflower florets, some chopped mooli or radish, 1 inch roughly chopped ginger, 4 to 5 cloves of garlic, 1/2 cup mint leaves, 1 teaspoon coriander powder, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 1 teaspoon cumin seeds, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon garam masala powder, 1 teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon dry mango powder or amchur. Now we'll give it a good blend till everything is well combined. Now we'll add in some oats, which not only make it more nutritious, but work as a binder so that our filling doesn't turn moist and watery, and we can easily roll the paratha without breaking it. And the filling is ready. Now we'll knead the dough for the paratha. So into a bowl, we'll add some whole wheat flour, some salt, and some water to knead the dough. We'll knead it well into a soft dough. Now we'll take a small portion from the dough, shape it into a ball, then coat it well with some whole wheat flour and roll it out into a small circle. Now we'll add in the filling. And bring together all the sides in the center, and then we'll seal it tightly. Now we'll coat it again generously with some whole wheat flour. And we'll roll it out again in a medium-sized circle. We'll transfer this on a medium heated pan and let it cook for a minute. Then we'll flip it, apply some oil and let the other side cook as well for a minute. We'll flip it again and apply some oil. Now using a spatula, press both the sides lightly so that it's nice and crisp. And this gobi mooli paratha is ready. Now similarly, we'll make more parathas. These parathas are a hearty and delicious meal to start the day with. They are packed with veggies, and sometimes when you are not in a mood to cook chapati sabji separately, this 2-in-1 paratha makes for a perfect meal to keep you going. Enjoy these gobi mooli parathas with your favorite chutney, curry, or some spiced yogurt as I like to do. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. So do try these winter special parathas and let me know in the comment section. As always, you can find the written recipe in the description below and make sure to like, share and subscribe. Hit the bell icon. For more recipes, follow us on Instagram and Facebook. Stay tuned. Happy eating. I'll see you next time.